getting myself just up to my ship, but they like cars. They're not sure if it was down the river to the tree when the original light was shipped there. I see a diagram of it.
Coach, a mentor, a volunteer.
He can act as an ornament just like the rest of us.
First local news in the morning. News source today at 5:30 a.m.
The sleep on the deck. It turns to a new one. They are going to use satellite navigation.
Welcome back to America's Got Talent. It's the last day of auditions. Next up is an act who's been waiting for a big break all his life.
I'm just lost. I do a lot of magic.
He made it as much as I work with possible in the same way with acting.
It's been my act. But now he wants to do the act to leave me behind. It's crazy. Absolutely crazy. Well, it's great to be here, but then again, it's great to be anywhere that doesn't smell like cedar chips. Well, I just about used up my owner's time. I do want to say one nice thing about my owner. He did rescue me from a shelter, so adopt and don't shop. And my name's Skippy. I'm a tank.
Bye-bye.
Well, that was very entertaining. What's your little rabbit's name?
Oh, here we go. This is Skippy on the King. Yeah, well, the thing is, I keep Skippy because Skippy's quite good. The problem is, the material wasn't very funny, so the rabbit was great. You were. So, I don't know what to do about it.
I think the beginning was great, man, and it has. I don't know if it's going to get you to the $1 million, but it's going to get you to the next round, so I want to see what else you got.
Well, it's a night, it's a night for me.
Surprise, surprise.
Thank you very much. You going to Vic?
It takes an awful lot to entertain him.
Back in the holding room, oh, yeah. Act was had an especially tense wait for his audition. Earlier in the day, the judges saw 24-year-old Ben and his backup singer, Byron. They decided they won't be interested in Byron.
Byron, we'd like you to come back a bit later and sing on your own. I'd be honored.
Now it's time for Byron to prove he's ready for center stage.
I quickly think, but I think I got something. I came with a little ballad, and I'm hoping and praying that they will be good. I'm doing this more now for not only myself, but for my wife and my two kids. I love you.
What are you going to sing for us, Byron?
I'm going to do a song around it, so I feel like a baby.
Thank you, Byron.
Yeah, Byron, I've got a
bit of a confession to make. I think I buzzed you too early, because after I buzzed you, it seemed to sort of energize you onto a different level. I really enjoyed the last half of that song.
All right.
And as we near the end of the audition stage, it's nice to meet a very genuinely humble, nice guy who just comes on and does his stuff. I liked it. I liked it.
David?
You know, I think you came out and you did your best. You didn't have that much time to prepare. I think if you had more time to prepare, really, you know, in the game, you would be even better next time.
Yeah, Byron, you have a great stage presence, and you're a very
good...
Yeah.
It's my pleasure to say